Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, Leslie's All-in-One. Today I'm going to make one of the traditional dishes. We call it as kadam in Konkani, arshina ele kadubu in Kannada, and turmeric cucumber idli in English. Please try this, it's going to be an amazing dish. For kadam, I've taken two big cucumber, half a kilo of idli rava, that is semolina, one whole grated coconut, one cube of grated jaggery, four cardamom, and turmeric leaves. If you don't have turmeric leaves, you can even use banana leaves. Firstly, slice off the hard discs on either side of the cucumber and discard them. Cut them into four. I recommend taking the seed portion out of the cucumber. Now grate the cucumber. Discard the peel. So I have grated two cucumbers. Add salt as per your taste. Add half a kilo rava, little by little. Give them a mix. Cucumber leaves water, so again I'm adding rava. Make sure it should be neither too watery nor too dry. Leave this mixture for at least half an hour. Till then, let us make coconut milk. For coconut milk, I've taken one whole grated coconut, 5 cardamom, add water and grind them. Strain it. Now add 1 cube of grated jaggery into the coconut milk. You can take jaggery as per your taste. Mix them well. Add little salt to get a better taste. To make kadam, I have taken an idli steamer. I am using banana leaf to cover the plate. Place the turmeric leaves as shown in the video. Place small parts of the mixture on these turmeric leaves and fold them. And place it in the steamer. Now close the lid of the steamer and cook it for at least 20 minutes. After 20 minutes, delicious kadubu or kadam or cucumber idli is ready. Let me place it onto the plate. I'm really excited to open it. So let me open it. Wow, it looks so delicious. Please serve it hot with sweet coconut milk. You will really love it. Many thanks for watching my video. If you like my video, please do subscribe. If you are not subscribed, like, share and support me. Thank you once again. Have a nice time.